The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Zeb Coulter, from New Hampshire, Marshall H.Q. Approaching the ring from Las Vegas, weighing 291 pounds, Ryback!
The chants from the WWE Universe of Feed Me More is like what Romans would chant in ancient times to gladiators that fought in the Colosseum. Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent.
Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way.
The King's been ruling this one.
And there's the reversal.
A battle of wills now.
And there's the face buster.
Keep your eye on this one. Good as this guy. What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, Ken?
How should I know? I'm scared of heights.
This is a man who can do some damage at the dinner table.
Oh! Oh, wow. And that shot was dialed in.
What do you think Ryback needs to do to get back in this battle?
Listen. This was going to be a tough fight no matter how you looked at it. And you know, this is the WWE, so anything can happen here. Well, that's it. Uh-oh, it might be time to run. Well, it's good to know that if Ryback ever calls it quit here in WWE, he's got another career to fall back on.
And what would that be?
Well, that's it. He's out. He may get the three count right here. The King wins. action we saw during the match. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
Here is your winner, Marshall HQ.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one. The cult of personality.